Heyo everyone, this is a Happy Animated Cafe Manager here with another Let's Play for Fire Emblem Three Houses. Yeah, I'm killing time right now until the interview. Now that's what I'm talking about. Well, since these wolves could attack from a distance, glad to use the Levin sword. Okay, master my class mastery. Yeah, just let her equip that for now. So everyone else is just fine. Missed. Steel gauntlets.
As expected.
Thank you. Oh, I was supposed to head south of here. Okay, finally, that came in handy. We're gonna be surrounded. What? Reinforcements?
Great, more hawks. Those feathery jerks are trying to take us out from both sides.
Iron gauntlets.
Get out of here!
Oh, fuck.
Wild strike. I'm impressed.
Yeah, I better have LaCynthia back up those two other boys. Unarmed combat. steel bow.
Sorry, the victory is mine.
Splitter, steel gauntlets.
Strength in it.
Yeah, punch that beast like a man.
Keep it up.
Okay, they don't need Cynthia's help.
Warhawks? The air's swarming with those feathered freaks. Let's get them before we fight the beast.
Should have sent Cynthia over there in the first place. Only attack from two spaces away. Okay, this one won't be able to do a follow-up, but perfect. Just lure him out to where he can miss. got the dizzy spell in. Heal. Knows he has one more on him. Gambit Assault Troop.
Think it was once a human? Miklon? It's not possible.
Gambit Boost. Drew the beast's attention. Poison breath. Cures all status effects of all allies within range. Yeah. Well, thanks for watching. Until next time, to be continued, baby.